Fatou Wuri Bangura, head of the Sowies in the Karene district, that is the leader of those who performs the initiation ceremony, endorsed the cutting genital mutilation in the district. She disclosed how she has been coordinating the practice for quite a considerable period now, adding that she started performing the function when she was handed over the task by her grandmother at the age of 12 years.
I'm in Nepana. I don't know pass away, I'm 41 years this. I mean a complete story. You see, I still there with you. And from all this sick car now, and we don't decide to say 18 years. And no more person not take small picking for the school. Now we could be done sit down now. If the picking, you know it 18 years, we're not able to church, nobody picking. Now we'll be there now. So later, now the sick come. What is sick car, Ebola, now they hold me, bury a team. I mean, they can hold back with government. Way done, now this other sick come back. Now we stop now. If I not lie, 95 years this. I know every new side they do that work in this. And we've been done signed for the 18 years. Without 18 years, no society. And I mean, work, I be doing any side, they know, say me in a complete story. All man know me. Makeni sabi me, Fritjof sabi me, Kenema sabi me. They know say me na complete story. Na me work. Okay, because they be not put and say 18 years. They will be in the try for the land and day now. Now begin avoid small small. Okay, wait till I don't get the fairness. Now, this government, anybody let afraid government. Government. Let somebody free that. Any touching government say, you know, for Falara. If you dey be now, then can't hold you, now you find problem for yourself. Now I make, at the 5 years this. The people there, they advise them. If they agree, or if they not agree, they hold you, what then they carry you go? Not to me then they carry you go, now you then they carry you go.
Advocacy campaigns have been mounted vigorously by these organizations to abolish FGM in the country, and that still goes on. But it has not been an easy task for us to just immediately give up the practice, because it is not only part of our culture, but for us, the Sowies, it is a source of earning our livelihood, because whenever there are big initiations, we are bountifully compensated in cash and kind by the family members of those that are on the verge to be initiated. She went further to state that since they were cautious, the full force of the law will descend on any Sowies found wanting of initiating girls below 18 years, and if anything goes wrong during the initiation, they should be held culpable. So she decided to change the course, realizing through radio discussions that the lives of their young girls will continue to be worrying through FGM.
Not see nothing. Now make us say, right now in our workshop, you go see this kind close. Agriculture. Now that only the one whole country know me for that day. WhatsApp. And they call there, they tell them when I go na farm. Warren for dog. The money they na bush. Let all man go there. And then save the all day now they all. And then at the farm there now. For let them fend, and then they pay for them to kill their school. So all God they make una don't come with me. And they advise una do una go tell government say, let them get something. What did they open for them so here? Let themselves get. Who said they survive? Where you really say somebody, if they tell and say left this, a girl who said they survive. Okay, if you know girl who said they survive, some people learn they. Now this thing no more than they pan. You see? So do you at the beg? The woman then they suffer. Then they suffer, then the woman how they make this society. Somebody them go one left now. Okay, if you not get what you they hold, you not get what you they do, high for left. Now you make them the force themselves pan. Do ya at the beg now? I want me at the beg for them. So where? Do ya let them get something? Who say themselves? Then they feel free. This wall here, let post in all tight. Let get freedom. When you don't get freedom, God don't help you. Do you have the big one? Let not tell Papa government. Anything what you say this, now the government wants, let them please the woman there. The woman and they suffer. Do you have a big? This 13 this street. Do you have, when I go to the paramount chief there, say na Fatuuri, go there na Kamakwea, they're your leader. Let them call by Mekut. Let them safe get their own living. Do ya let them tell the paramount chief, let them call them so. Do ya I beg.
In an interview with one of the retired teachers and also a civil society human rights activist at the Karene district, Mabinti Sise recommended that incentive package must be provided to those sewers who are still dependent on carrying out their practice for survival, adding that safe homes must also be made available to accommodate young girls who are willing not to be forcefully initiated into the harmful traditional practice of FGM.
Mina, Mrs. Mabinti Mansage, Mina, civil society women activist, and at the same time, I the coordinate for Council of Churches in Karene District. Well, as I don't introduce myself, I then a Kamakwe and I then a Sabuya Street. And FGM, na Kamakwe in particular, usai I live for long. The problem of FGM naya. Sensitization they go on, but we're not able to succeed because the stakeholders, when are the chiefs there, they think they na then get authority for give okay to women there. If you don't sensitize Pekin, if you don't encourage Pekin, if you don't tell the Pekin the dangers then where they inside the society, if Pekin go down ready for say no. But where the chief then, that they pass order, the pikin that they afraid. And the way then, now where will they sensitize? Where will they tell them, say, this get bad effects on the pikin there, and more the underage pikin there. That they smuggle there now. Now, pass like we and a woman there, now we can even get the secrets of them. Because if they say society, they take place like tomorrow, today already, evening, they don't take the small and they all then go initiate it. If anyone else, they go keep it there. And other week, just bust padena for so. But when I care and go to the chief there, wait for acts for help the picking there and for help the situation that they use money, that they give them money. So when you go with that kind of case, they say they don't take them better. The case now they go through, now so they go left on turn you, now you go back and they take you tire. So the issue is still they continue. Now it better no more small because of what they hide. So at least some they fear. Some come where I go say what I mean before he hide or the pikin he go say no. But like first thing, what they do and openly, it be bad off.
Another important thing she mentioned was that certain politicians sponsor largely initiation ceremonies of girls into the Bodo society whenever elections are around the corners with the vote aim of getting or soliciting their vote on polling days. She also stated that she wished the money spent by short politicians to sponsor initiation ceremonies from the onset up to the time when the girls come out of the initiation bush should be used to offer scholarship to those unfortunate young girls to pursue their education. She stated, furthering how the government and other organizations must come out clear and speak with one voice as to whether it should be the age of consent, which is 18 years, which must stand in continuation of the practice or an absolute ban on the practice, emphasizing that the message must be disseminated properly.
Well, one leg Sunday, we'll talk to them first. You saw it then. And they tell me, say, we not let government find job for we or let pay we off. He said, because now they would get to. He said, you, now teach at Trade, because now they teach. He said, you not teach at Trade, then they pay you not for work. He said, we say, now work this. Now they would get money, eh, what they carry, they pay we for this work here. So if we not allow left, he said, let government find money for we. Now they can't talk down there, they can give you. Well, they're not able to put them. They're not put them. That's not the other main thing, sir. Because if they don't put like penalty or punishment for anyone where they go catch, we go initiate speaking where they below 18 years. If the other person says this person don't go penalty, the person, the next one you go caution. But at the end, if you go report the matter, you can follow up with the link the social welfare, the case not they know they do the nothing. So government not even put me not see government put penalty. For she say anyone will go wrong, you get punishment. Like how they do now their rape case, where you see somebody go jail, or they find out some money where in family go contribute, you know able pay, then go minimize. But government not put no, me not see government put mentions. Then just they give the sensation no more. Me your recommendation and for let governments pass a bill or act where if person go for sort of her, you get penalty. Because we black man, anything where you free, they not punish you. You know, they ever take them. Who were they sensitive? They can see who no more funny. They say, ah, they not get woken up for do. Now make it, they do this. Because no punishment, no day. And the chief them back, the stakeholders there. Therefore, really engage them. The stakeholders. Workshops in Kikaya, and they call them, but as they come on there. Because chief them back, they not discipline them. Because if they discipline one chief or say you chief though, society that they put small pick in the society and they join their bondo, then discipline one chief. I think now they go a wife for say anyone will do and I go under punishment.
The chairman of civil society activists in the Karene district also emphasized the need for clearance on either a blanket ban has been placed on FGM or the 18 years age of consent means the practice must continue, underscoring that it is confusing to them over there. He also called for a clear distinction to be made on the matter, adding that there must be a good regulations that aid the work of civil society activists in a proper direction. He noted that discrimination from community residents is also a big challenge affecting their intervention in trying to combat FGM.
Mina Usman Kagbo, chairman for civil society in the Karene district. And as I talk to you now, within Akamakwi, headquarter town of Karene district. FGM in Karene district, I want to say, is a thorny issue because different perceptions then they come about the particular practice. Yeah, so you get organizations where they don't come and they preach abandonment, others they preach age of consent. But we people, they look confused in Akamakwe, Karene district. They're confused because where them two messages here they come, they don't know who side they for really take. But we as activists, we always they guide them for tell them say there are laws now where they really need for abide by. So most of them can say the age of consent now they understand, and so it not gonna be problem for them. But quite apart from that, we can always talk say yes, age of consent is one thing, but then if an organization they come and tell you and say no una abandon the team, also get for listen, because at the end of the day now for protect UNAM and also protect the right of the Pekin them. So for ya, you know, rampant since them messages then they come with the CCA people and they abide and some don't they take to them advice them the way we actually they give. Well, they in this part of the country of Fenusef, we not go outright, let's say we're against them. But then we also want for to the line waiting government say because now they we go actually able for press the issues that this is a government regulation, this is an act of parliament, this now waiting the law provide for do, and if we work with that, if we say we go able for succeed. But if you work with another issue where the people like go feel say yes, this it they bring controversy, I think say we're not able for really able for address the issues that they listen to that. So for me, I go say me alone, I am against because I know what are the consequences. But if you look at the community generally, where now their own practice where them believe say now part of their own culture and tradition, then go on for say we go continue for doing. But then when there is a government regulation, we in a civil society go for pressing this a government regulation, and so now we all for them. First of all, it's a deep-rooted activity in the blood of the people. It ain't a culture. And number one, and they tell us in our culture, we born meet them, and we not get any way for do, pass will continue with them. That is one. Number two, them people here take the FDM practice as a means of livelihood. If you talk to certain people and now, then go tell you, say, now here will they eat, now here they take care of my family, now they pay school fees for me picking, and now here they do everything for my family. And so I know they're able to abandon them. So now it makes some people they see say that they stick to that particular thing they no more. So the other reason, then go tell you, say, then they fear the discrimination. If mommy able when I'm in neighbor don't put in picking, then me on picking self don't mature and not put on there. Community go frown at me. You know the picking self in company they provoke them, and so you go out for bring shame to the family. Those are the issues where people they think. And as some of them reason where they mix it, then they be in this thing. It's very serious. And to me, I go say FGM now one of the causes them. Where they lead the pikin to teenage pregnancy, where they also lead them to early marriage. Because that pikin will not go to it, and they will always the guide himself. But if people like say, when he don't go FGM, he don't get passport for begin for do man business, because he don't get nothing for fear again. Then, if you look at the early marriage, it's a very big factor where they really affect the pikin their schooling. Because we community people, then community elders, if they see some local chiefs, section chiefs then, other authorities in the community will not understand the value of education for girl picking, now they self they fuel the practice of FGM. If you look at the, you check now the politics side, then honorable then councillors, when the time don't near for make them do elections, and they see this one, they come, a church, all them people here say, and they sponsor the FGM for them picking this year. Any amount of people now may they pay. But you know, they see them, they sponsor girl picking education. And so, what for say, now the wrong direction that one day then they go. Because when the picking don't go to FGM, someday in school don't spoil because then part the way they're doing at their community, especially if the picking they grow fine, if they see, if they support that FGM, they but when the picking come out, they say, now may they marry them. If I saw them, I saw them, they do safe. Let them initiate this picking, and they take all the expenses. But at the end of the day, you want the picking for married. And so, if it is done there in the minds of the parents, then self-feel is an opportunity, let them get their young small, then go support the action. So, where the picking come out, not get any interest for going to school again. Some of the because of the consequences them waiting they get now FGM, if it come out, the stigma, the Panam force, the psychological torture, the Panam and all them thing and they they relax, you know, and for go to school at that particular moment. So all that one day they derail the girl picking in education.
Speaking to four survivors of FGM, they express a regret for the action their parents took in facilitating their initiation into the Bondo society, via which they went through genital mutilation, saying it left them with scars and brought poverty on their families, exposing them to early marriage that leads to teenage pregnancies and hinder them from attending school to attend education. The pain is still active from that day of the initiation. They anonymously lamented, stating how they are advising young women and girls to abstain from the harmful practice.
Well, this Bondo business, first time, Saturday, it did not bring problem in our own section. Because the problem we bring in here, it had for bring poverty. It had for bring poverty in this way. The country, yeah. Me like me so now. Me no land. Me picking back where I don't born. You know, can land back. So I know say the poverty don't had more and more than the family. But big, inside big, all from this society in business. Me like me, inside get man. We don't join you for society. Then get what they can do. Then they send me to the village and say, for go greet your family. And that greet one, so, they go greet so. Now expose and they go expose it to the man there. That next day, now what thing they happen? I didn't next now. Them bobo, then they go for go greet. So now go left there. They say so. Now they belay they come inside now. From this kind of society, we know say now from the society now they all thing. Now they this thing don't begin. All this poverty, yeah, it don't begin there. So I'm picking the way don't go that society. They go just feel say don't reach. Confirm oh my, now they afraid nothing again for do. They tell her for school business now. I say not here. No, they not give me reason. We not be now self better because now they come out for going. Talk to people, but first we don't know not waiting the day because now picking the grief for go society. So picking they don't have the old thing. If you tell and say for go society, go see another go because you don't know. Yes, I remember anything because I know say under your society for say enjoyments day, enjoyments no boku day. Now suffering end the day. Well, that society day it really affects me because it don't put me today. I need to learn book. And Sunday you meet up with man like right now what they show. I know the under man. When I don't begin, fine, but the marriage business, what is the time they go on? It avoid you. No, even know the right reason what to make it avoid you. So I know, then don't tell we say, because then don't come teach we say, with him say, now down there, then the reason, it begin from the society. He say they give beaucoup problem to woman. Me like me now, two picking and they are born back, are born there under operation. So I don't really know if another infection, they all don't cause down there. Yes, no one let's stop. What you make our let's stop? If that continue, we will still die pampo. The picking on the land. I don't tell you say picking where she don't go there. Sunday they just feel say no man, I ain't a big woman. You know they afraid not again. As he come out so say me, I don't be complete woman. You know they be afraid manna. So then they already have poverty in our own country. If he NGO when I don't come, we like me so, you don't say what in the country me for this kind thing for stopper. Because first when they begin, they say 18 years. But then don't say now, no more Bondo again. They say 18 years, and that will small people. So now the same infection you get to woman then. So me, if in a government say for put hand, he encourage them with the woman then. He can't do for with something. Me, I'm ready. I'm already for talk to people then. Me, don't tell what they talk to people. As they see me, I don't know, say myself, I blame talk to for that thing then. Even the media, then you can't take me out, they go talk. Now this radio came to for that thing then. So woman they don't know for a gig and the boy in Chelsea don't care. For same minute they change bad thing. Law look but first time people and the worker and they wear them back. What he make we left now for worker so? So then I want great lapane they tie. But what he don't care for developing country, we know say we for left than they we go start better day. I don't know more if you not to go online.
Tell the Bondo be happy, me a small, you know, say first send them in the whole you know. Then Kerugo. Now, then people in the get some picking in the get idea.
because now na dey for stop we for the bondo. So we na dey go and talk as we not all man the green and for go pan bondo. But like we so tell we go inside bondo. We no dey understand what thing dem go do pa we. E dey feel the pain no more, but you no go sabi what thing dem do you. Pass later party before you understand what thing dem do you.
How will this not affect you?
It no affect me good because one, where is you work? Then they gather the top all for spender for the society. Now na property no more now she don't pack. Me like a miss, so I no attend school. I start for go school class 2, class 3. I dey follow my mama no way to go for the society. So nobody no been there to give me correct thing. The ten I dey pick idea at all it. Well, tiranga. Because you go fetch pass then carry go na hospital. Now they go, they tell God help you, you born.
Now, let me look at government say for let them put stop to this. So you side, you feel say this thing for stop or you for continue?
No, me to me own part. We want to let it stop. And me be, it didn't have my heart. Because me picking they all not like the idea self.
Why you want to let it stop?
Well, let will left the work. Because then we don't stop yourself for long. Because then they start, huh? Then tell me, say 18 years because they not for join again. After that, then they try for pull me back on the team. For all man they left this society, so now they will then. The advice is this. Who for listening to what you want to talk. For let yourself left. Then back, let them not come follow we now, who don't be don't go now. Then say for left now the team. How it don't affect your village? Right now, if you take now, not to better school picking, they will get now. Because what? Wait, you don't go past society. You don't take say in don't in our human world don't matter. You know they green now for go school. You know they go pa or oh, what they do and no more now for send and married those. The end of it, na problem. Where go they now now? So until now 1 year they spend it, begin to go and pass now for man business. Where the money mean and nobody? Now God no more help me because me also she does so. Now the body no more they see. Now so so problem. You know to take self for a common at all. For me body no more. One for let them help we. For let we get we picking there now, let them get chance for land.
Another survivor, who said she was a school-going pupil when initiated, spoke with much interest about the practice, narrating how she was forced, stating that since then she is now living a neglected and worthless life. She pleaded for help, saying she wants to go back to school and fulfill her dreams.
Like, I didn't go to school. And then cow me them put me now, and put me back, then go to me now bundle, so go put me bundle. So they said they would suffer. So all don't come out today now, all don't come out for the bundle. I miss some people that don't fend for me, man, say this and they married me. So luckily they then can't go to me to the man, I go to the man. So the man give me belly. As he give me belly, so as I don't want to so run away, left me. So I don't suffer. Tell with this picking, I had the toast plus I had the toast food. For no matter I will be survived with the picking. The man don't can left me. So they like today, I want to go to school but I don't get a chance. I didn't see me compare to go to school. I didn't feel like I didn't see me compare to go to school. Like I want to go to school. But my man don't get me, people don't get. So I didn't feel like really. So now I want to tell you. So now I'm going to put stop on this bondo business. I'm going to find. But right now, it affects me. Right now, I didn't see me compare to go to school. I didn't feel fine. So this thing, and then it affects me. I do all the things I go to school. I tell you. I go to make if they're able to put stop on this thing. I go find. Let me so I want to go to school. So if I get possible, they help me. Right now, ready for go school, but I don't get possible to help me for go school right now. I go make if they go able for put stop on this year. For they let them go able stop for this bolo business here. And they better one tell you.
And you advise to you come to your girls and where they say they want for go bolo. Which one are the advice you want for them?
Me, I the advice they say if they take them for go for let them go to the pambolo. I the advice they say make them not go because where you go there, where you come on, I suffer less no more. That's so funny.
Well, I'll help you. We are. Only love come. Only can tell we for the bundle business, for underage taking. That Lord will help our culture. Because the Lord tell you, say, even the picking method, say, name for willing. He say, if you're not willing, let them left. Yes, say, let them left. Say, then underage taking. From 9 years, 10 years, 12 years, say, let them put them for society. What's custom? Why? That's not for me. See, the big problem, for them picking them. The poor education, the poor picking bond, the poor picking life. So for that, we don't follow that law by God in power, the finance most. I'm in Fisi, Adibundu, Rambok, the community. Because only take them small, small, small picking them. Go to the Nabus. Some picking them. Before they come out there. You know, you get good condition now. So that time, the community don't demote again. It's too much. But from the time when they put the law, don't look, say, the comment law they've been couched. It's very, very important. You go pick away the small one, they put them for society. Oh, yeah, it's under 5 days today for society. I like now, any form you get, they put them in the land, you go there. So for that, if you don't know them for society, they put them for education, they continue your education. So it's very important. Well, for still salon people and say, the laws all government put against people concerning about them small, small, small picking them. It's very important. Lord, follow that law. They all the support for give advice. Lord, stop. Lord, contestate for education business.
Wait for the survey then.
Well, to the survey then, them back by God in power. We elder them all day before we, because me and my chief. But we get elder them, we get section chief then. We get speaker, they will get permanent. And they will be able to talk to them, see? Let them stop, love, and all that thing for you.